Did someone say wine? Thumbnailed. Wait. Thumbnailed. So many thumbnails. So many thumbnails. Hi, guys! I saw wine mentioned, so I wanted to quickly get in on the fun. Hello. Hello. Happy Friday. Happy punchy day. Happy day. That's it. That's all I have to say. Well, thanks for joining. I guess I'll see you all next week in the house. Snap, no. Hey, guys. Hello, Captain Daff, Mr. Bad Mech, Zen Robo. Hey, guys. Thanks for joining. Hope you've been having a great week so far. If it is Friday, I hope your Friday's been going well. And if it's not Friday, then I hope your day's been going well. Captain Daff, I think you said it was Saturday. Well, regardless of what day it is, I hope it is the bee's knees. One day I might start the stream with my wine glass filled up to yah. That might be a bit much. So, I've been thinking over the past couple of days that I really want to put a lot of effort into making my Twitch channel better. I want to just like do more for Twitch and for YouTube because I really love it. I've been doing this for a little over a year now and I am really enjoying it. So I was like, okay, what can I do? I'm almost at 500 followers on Twitch, which is awesome. I just passed 500 followers on 500 subscribers on YouTube. So that's great. And Twitter is also doing well, and so I'm trying to think like, all right, how can we keep the momentum going, and how can I keep doing more of this because I enjoy it so much. So, oh yes, bonus points if you spot the chaos cat in the frame. She's there. She always positions herself so she's like perfectly illuminated by whatever light source. She's very smart. I guess that's just the way that the cookie crumbles. Anyway, so this all began. Well. The first thing on my list of November madness, I'll try to think of a better name, but I don't really know. So it's going to be like, this is going to be November events, various things. I know, subtle lurkage, hashtag subtle lurkage. So the first thing, you guys are going to be the first ones to know about this. So I hope that you're excited. Tonight was going to be a Halloween themed stream, but instead, oh my God, Chaos Cat. Wow. Instead, that's going to be next Friday because I have a special guest on Punchy. I have Kathy. Kathy, aka Blood Fiend, aka Makeup Fiend, is going to be a guest on my stream, and guess what she's doing? She's going to turn me into Punchy. So I'm really excited. I contacted her and I was like, hey, Kathy, here's a screen cap of my character in Skyrim. How difficult do you think it would be to like, you know, darken around the eyes a little bit, maybe give me some scars, maybe give me a black eye or whatever. What do you think of doing that? And she was like, I think I could do that. I was like, what do you think about doing it on stream? She was like, yeah, I think I could. So here's what I'm thinking. Kathy's gonna come over. We're gonna start the stream at the normal time, but we will not be playing Skyrim, at least not at first. On stream, she's gonna do my makeup for Punchy. Fingers crossed, I will be able to do some kind of hair thing. And then maybe I can like BS a costume of some kind. It's not gonna look as awesome as the Daedric armor. Obviously, I'm probably just gonna steal some LARP stuff, but whatever. So that is what's gonna happen. And then I'm gonna record it. I'm gonna edit it together and be able to put it up on YouTube later as well. So it's gonna be a dual purpose. So while she's doing my makeup, I'm going to make it so that I can still see the chat. So we'll still be able to have a little chat with you guys. It's just going to be a very informal hangout. And then when she's done, I'm going to try to play Skyrim. Now, if one element of my costume works out, I ordered it in the mail. So we'll see if it arrives in time. If that works out, then me playing Skyrim is going to be incredibly challenging. Like, I might be even worse than I normally are. So I hope you're all very excited for that. Anyway, that is the first thing in a list of fun November events that I have planned. So I hope you guys are hyped. There will be a bit of Skyrim playing, but mostly we will be just slaying. I don't know. And I'm hoping that Kathy has a costume. I'll cut her some slack if she doesn't, though, because she's basically coming here straight from work. So she's doing a big favor for me. I think she'll also have fun, but if she's not dressed up, we won't give her that hard of a time. And I really, really, really hope that she dresses up as dude. The dragonbone helmet. No. What dragonbone helmet? I know. Well, obviously, Serana would be easier to do than dude. Rip dude. But I miss dude. Well, so that's the plan of all of that. And I'm stoked, and of course there will be wine. Gonna see if I can get maybe some candy or something too. All right, and now we go back to chat for just a couple of minutes of chit-chat before we start the game. Crosshair, all right, Halloween choices. Irish whiskey Gouda and hot mulled wine. In a Star Wars cup. What the fuck? A boom, 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 boom. Shaking the world with the boom, boom, boom. Who the hell is Dude Jr.? Who's Dude Jr.? Do we have a Dude Jr.? Jamming out. Jamming out. Chalkies. I thought you said Halloween choices. I'm like, where's the choice in that? That just sounds delicious. Why do you have to choose? I understand. Kudos, Crosshair. I think you win the Halloween punchy munchies. I have no punchy munchies other than my vino, but it's red, so that's kind of Halloween themed. You could pretend I'm drinking a cup of blood from the priestesses of Marka. Which reminds me, it's a pretty terrible tangent. Real quick. So I discovered this fabulous female YouTuber, and her name, I'm going to butcher her name because it looks to be an Irish name, but it's Claire Chivon, I believe is how you pronounce it. Anyway, so she makes Skyrim videos for YouTube. I don't believe she streams, but she records them and then she edits them together and she posts them on YouTube. So she's been doing, like, the last couple of days, she's been doing like an early access, like people can check out what the Skyrim Special Edition looks like. Anyway, she was talking about her trials and tribulations in Markarth, and I was like, oh, kindred spirits. It made me happy because, as we all know, there's a certain someone who can also not go back to Markarth without causing an insane amount of problems. Yes, autofocus. Yes, Kate, there is autofocus on, but you know, I can turn that autofocus off very easily. Looks like I'm a little too hyper to be allowed to have autofocus on. Well, take that, Neil. Good job, ya jerk. All right, let's do this thing. You guys ready?
Punchy, 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 punchy.
When bandits get a bit too touchy, dragons get a bit too ghosty. There's one hero you can call, it's punchy, punchy, punch, punch, punch. Crack the skulls, they're also punchy. Take down foes who are too precious. Dragon born, don't need no sword. It's punchy, punchy, punch, punch, punch.
Punch! Weirdest mood today! Hope! You're all excited, cause I'm excited. So, Now, I have not played at all since the last time I played, as per usual, so we're going to be trying to figure out how to get to this dude's house. We are working our way through the Thieves Guild quest line right now, trying to break into a house that, Skyrim's not responding. Well, that's wonderful. Great start to the stream. Let's try it again. Let's do that again real fast. Yes, here we go. Oh, I could buy another dude. Sounds like a good idea, Mr. Padmac. Maybe I will. Here we go. So here I am. And I'm trying to shoot this mechanism, which apparently you have to use a bow to shoot, but I'm going to be trying something else if Serrano will get the fuck out of my way. Because the interwebs said I could do this. So we're going to trust the interwebs for a brief second. Yes! Thank you, interwebs. You did not fail me. No weapons for Punchy. Oh, see you in the future. Hello from the past. Yes, sneaking around like a motherfucking boss. As a thief, I will of course steal all the things. Truly get into character here. Oh, he's coming to check this shit out. Yeah? Well, I'll kill you. I know, Captain Daff, but...
might pay off my bounty this time.
Ooh, a bandit plunderer. What's a bandit plunderer doing in here? Ta-da! Ha 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 ha! Die, you son of a bitch! What are you even doing here? Why is there a bandit plunderer? Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah, I'll take your precious salmon steak. Oh, sorry, Serrana. Yeah! Oh, hello, Jay Seer. What's here? Oh. Forgive me. Why would I want that? Oh, Captain Daff's pork buns started defrosting. Well, Punchy's really good at... I don't know what I was going to say there. Oh, I could take some meat. I don't think so. Oh, Twitch is telling... What's... How is it appearing right now, guys? Because I'm not seeing any of that. Can someone paint me a picture? Yes, baked potato hype. Salmon steak hype. Someone stole your sweet roll, and it was me. Where is that thing that I need to get, I wonder? Oh, you haven't downloaded it yet? To be honest, I don't know if I'm going to. Because Claire posted a kind of side-by-side comparison. And I honestly... Ooh, what the hell is this? Oh, shit! I love suspicious cabinets. In order to truly lurk, you cannot have any friends. Somebody get that in writing. Time to sell that shit. Crosshair, that sounds awesome. I should look into that mod. Oh, good God! Fine, we're fine, everybody's fine. Thank you, Captain Daff. Wow, I'm setting off all the traps. Don't care, don't care, don't care, I'm punchy. Axes be damned, woo! Oh, there's something in the barrel. Yes. You're fine, it's just a scratch. My cabbages now. Here we go. Yeah, poison darts. Oh, you get a waving. That's interesting. Oh, wait. I feel like I saw that in Kate's stream. Hello, Samuel. How are you? Welcome. Damn it. Oh, come on. You're basically there, you silly little. Oh, I'm doing great, thanks. Just working our way through the Thieves Guild quest line. But Crosshair, I'm sure they understood. Ooh. Close. All right. Yeah, that's right. Not certain how you managed to get their hands on this enemy. Disgust, use your usual job spot. Ooh. We better find... labeled Mercer's plans. Search your small sack. Oh, shit. Okay. Come on, bitch. We gotta go. Oh no, not the Ratway vaults. Hi, Mrs. Badmack. Hello? Look! What a convenient shortcut. Whoa! Thanks for the follow, Samuel. Welcome to Team Punchy. Alright, where's that asshole? There he is. Shoom!
Contact we have left. No sign of Mercer. Any luck on your end?
Shores be four to go till 500. Ooh, thank you, Kate. Sorry about that, guys. Just getting a fruit fly.
If he gets his hands on them, you can be certain he'll be gone for good.
He wasn't there, but I found these plans.
Agreed.
Well, that's another reason why I'm doing... Oh, anyone who wasn't here at the very beginning missed all my November plans. I've only mentioned one so far.
How the guilds treated her. Now she wishes to speak with both of us. Quickly. We have no time to lose.
Oh, how is the AI volume, guys? Let me know if you need me to turn it up. Listen to blabdy bloop bloop.
Not now, lass. Carlyle said it was
important. So... I'm ready.
All your questions will be answered. You just have to trust me.
I lass. And I've come to a decision.
Mercer Frey tried to kill.
He betrayed the guild, murdered Gallus, and made us question our future. He needs to die.
Oh, please pick me. Serana, get the fuck out of my way, man. What are you doing?
Mercer is a nightingale, an agent of Nocturnal.
And it's all true. Everything I heard in the stories, the nightingale.
Okay. Let's fix that shit up. Oh, voice is at max here, so let's fix that. 2 seconds, everyone.
Twilight Sepulchre.
Yes. That's why we need to prepare ourselves and meet Mercer on equal footing. Just outside of Riften, beyond the southeast gate, is a small path cut up the mountainside. At the end of that path is...
Oh, I love her accent.
An old standing stone.
I know I mentioned it last time, but she really reminds me of Elowen.
I have some preparations of my own to make. I'll meet you at the stone.
Well, yes. Please.
Need something?
Do it. Okay, so where do I go now? Can I take things out of these chests yet, or... Yes, I can! Ooh. I don't need any of that. But I do need all of this. Please do let me know how the NPC volumes are now. I'm going to talk to Serana.
Yes.
No, that's too quiet. Try to get a better idea. Chaos Cat, my darling. How do you feel about not doing that, hey?
Meet Carlia at the Standing Stone. Oh, boy. All right, here we go.
Still a little quiet, you say. Oh, good. I'm so glad.
Guard might get nervous. A woman approaches with a weapon.
You can shut the blood up, my man. To the Standing Stones. Oh, this is clearly not the way. Damn it. All right. Ugh.
All right, we'll wait till there's another important conversation, then we'll try to set this NPC volume properly. The problem is that I don't like having the volume too loud in my headphones, because then I get distracted even more than I already do. It's problematic. Punchy's really good at water sneaking. Water sneak.
It's a fox. It's a fox.
Somebody's detected me. Ooh.
I'm glad you're here.
Yeah, hello.
This is the headquarters of the Nightingales, cut into the mountainside by the first of our kind. We've come to seek the edge we need to defeat Mercer Frey.
What kind of an edge? Just give me... Whoa, shit, wait, I'm gonna talk to you in just a second. All right, back we go.
Wait, please. I'm glad you're here.
Ah, crap. Yeah.
Yes. We've come to seek the edge we need to defeat...
What kind
Mercer
of edge?
Frey. If you'll follow me, I'll try to explain on the way.
Ah.
This way, please.
Okay.
I'm okay.
Let's
with
do
the
this
dark,
thing.
But I've spent more than my share of time in Cape.
Yeah, that's what I've been doing, Kate. Thank you, though. Laura Bailey! I think it's Laura Bailey, isn't it? Pretty sure.
So this is Nightingale Hall.
Actually, maybe it isn't. Alrighty, leading me around? Oh god, hurry up! You ever heard of sprinting?
It helped divert attention from our true nature. What's wrong, Brynjolf? I can almost hear your brow furrowing.
I'm trying to understand why I'm here, lass. I'm no priest, and I'm certainly religious. Why pick me?
This isn't about religion, Brynjolf. It's business.
I am currently playing as a demon hunter in Diablo 3, actually, so...
This is Nightingale Hall. You're the first of the uninitiated to set foot inside.
Yo, what's up?
For a century. Now, if you'll both proceed to the armory to
I'm not gonna wear that. But thanks anyway.
This is... Wow. Make your head spin.
This is gorgeous.
No! I don't want to. God damn it. Nightingale, blah 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 blah. Great. Ugh. Where'd everyone go?
For the oath.
How do I look?
The Mercer's still out there. Let's get this show on the road.
Ooh, I look pretty cool, though. I gotta say, you look pretty awesome, Punchy. Too bad this isn't your way! Ugh. Can't wait for me. Wait a minute. What am I doing? Who cares? It's not far. You mean like this? I'm Batman! Bat punch! Yeah, Punchy looks pretty great. But, it's just, it feels wrong. I mean, a lot of things Punchy does feels wrong, but...
Okay, lass. We've got these get-ups on. Now what?
Beyond this gate is the first step in becoming a...
No!
Whoa there, lass. I appreciate the armor.
Oh, Brynjolf.
I was never discussed.
Wow, you look great. Are you an eligible marriage partner by any chance?
She's to accept you as one of her own. An arrangement must be struck.
What sort of arrangement? I need to know the terms.
The terms are quite simple, Brynjolf. Nocturnal will allow you to become a nightingale and use your abilities for whatever you wish.
Ooh.
And in return, both in life and in death, you must serve as a guardian of the Twilight Sepulchre.
Aye, there's always a catch. But at this point, I suppose there isn't much to lose. If it means the end of Mercer, you can count me in.
What about you?
Yeah, sure, who cares? I have like 25 oaths going on right now, so that's fine.
Good. After I open the gate, please stand on the western circle.
This is enough to make your head spin, eh?
Where's the vacant floor glyph? Do you think I can change back now? I hope so. I'm gonna try, see what happens. You know what, I'm gonna quick save and then I'm gonna try. Just in case I irreparably glitch the game or something. Let's...
Twisting!
I want my regular armor back. Daedric. And I look pretty awesome. I feel like myself again. Yes, queen. Oh, Punchy. Let's do this thing. Serana, get the fuck out of the way, because we might have to fight something.
call upon you, Lady Nocturnal, Queen of Murk.
Get out of my way!
Of Shadow. Hear my voice.
Ah, Carlia. I was wondering when I'd hear from you again. Lose something, did we?
Serana, scooch.
My lady, I've come before you to throw myself upon your mercy and to accept responsibility for my failure.
You're already mine, Carlia. Your terms were struck long ago. What could you possibly offer me now?
I have two others that wish to transact the oath, to serve you both in life and in death.
Awkward.
You surprise me, Carlia. This offer is definitely weighted in my favor.
Especially because I'm the motherfucking dragonborn and I'm going to be serving you. Like, well, serving.
How interesting.
As well as Punchy can possibly serve anyone.
Very well. The conditions are acceptable. You may proceed.
Now let's do this thing.
Lady Nocturnal, we accept your terms. We dedicate ourselves to you as both your avengers and your sentinels.
Don't push me off this fucking glyph, yo, man. What are you doing?
Until your conditions have been met.
Very well. I name your initiates Nightingale, and I restore your status to the same, Carlia.
Sweet.
And in the future, I'd suggest you refrain from disappointing me.
Hey, Rock Pants! Can you get the fuck out of my way, yo? Alright, here we go.
Now that you've transacted the oath, it's time to reveal the final piece of the puzzle to you. Mercer's true crime.
He's done
Mercer was
more?
Able to unlock the guild's vault without two keys because of what he stole from the Twilight Circle.
The skeleton key!
By doing this, he's compromised our ties to Nocturnal, and in essence, caused our luck to run dry. Well, yes.
Ooh, I want that key.
Physical barriers. All of us possess untapped abilities, the potential to wield great power securely sealed within our minds. Once you realize the key can access these traits, potential becomes limitless. I'm afraid that's impossible.
Damn it.
If the key isn't returned
to
its lock in the Twilight Sepulchre,
but I don't care about the guild.
Things will never be the same for the guild.
I want it for Punchy.
As time passed, our luck would diminish.
Punchy does look out for Punchy.
And whether you know it or not, our uncanny luck defines our trade.
Okay.
If you wish to talk. Very true. In our line of work, it's quite rare we set out to return a stolen item to its rightful owner. Before we depart,
hello, Rock
Renelf fan. Has some business to discuss. I suggest you listen to him.
Oh, with
listen
pleasure. I'll listen to him all night if he looks like that. Am I right, Brinjal?
The leadership of the guild.
Why is Serana walking in a creepy circle around him?
Carlia and I had a long discussion before you arrived.
Bet you did.
Thanks to your efforts.
Excuse me.
Mercer's treachery has been exposed. After we deal with them,
fuck the
all
guild.
That remains is restoring the guild to its full strength. As a result, we both feel that you have the potential of replacing Mercer.
Well, no shit, guys. I'm already the leader of two of the three guilds.
I've been
Come
at
on.
This game a long time, my friend. A long time. I've stolen trinkets from nobles and framed priests for murder. I'm good at what I do, maybe even one of the best, but it's all I know. I've never been one to lead. Never desired it, never cared for it, don't want it.
She really does. It's about time you asked. Yes.
Just don't lose yourself in the role. We have a bit of an errand to run before your coronation. Then it's
I accept.
When this is all over and Delvin's contacts assure me that we've regained our footing in Skyrim, we'll handle the details. Until then, we have quite the task ahead.
Well, let's do it.
I've been poring over the plans you brought us, and I'm convinced the eyes of the Falmer are in the dwarven ruins.
Ah, not another dwarven.
Carlia and I will
Artemis, you have a fabulous crown next to your name.
This will be a fight to remember.
All right. Well, let's do this thing. Fine-sighted. Yeah, I know. I think I'm just gonna wear, spoiler alert, I'm just gonna wear Astra's armor. I know it's not the same, but I think it'll look good for my purposes. And considering you have such a limited field of vision for you guys through with the webcam anyway, I think it's okay. Crosshair, do not question their logic. Sounds to me like it's perfectly sound. Where the fuck? Oh my god. Now, the question is, all right, let's go to this pass. Oh, the ones we used for Fenarius, possibly, although I don't know if we actually got those. Aha! Ah-ha-ha-ha-ha! Come on, Ferrustro! Yeah! Die, you son of a bitch! It sure will. Ooh. You're taking the hobbits to Ithdegard. Ooh, bandit outlaws, my favorite. Die! There's plenty of punch to go around. Right. Be afraid. Ha ha! Okie dokie. Are you shooting at Punchy? Where are you? Ooh, you don't mind. Serana, just calm down for a second, okay? Hey, Cole Drake, how's it going? Yes. Yes, yes. All right, where the hell are you? Oh, there you are. Hi. All right. Well, I'd love to come up and say hello in person. What do you think about that? Oh, look at all these bandits. Hello. No. Oh, damn it. So close. But I can go this way. Serana found her way up. Ooh. Serana, don't take all the fun. Come on, woman. I remember when I used to sneak around these bandit encampments. Because they were actually a challenge. It was cute. Serana, where'd you go?
Bitch, come back!
Ha ha ha! Oh, look at that, Cauldrake! Too late!
You're
Pacha! Pacha! Ha ha ha! That's what they all say when they see Punchy. Gods, no! Are you kidding me?
cannot best you.
You sure can't. Oh boy. Well, wonderful. Nope, Mr. Fluffy Wiggles did not die. Hey, Serana. You okay there, buddy? I see. There's another baddie somewhere. Where are you? Ha! Must I go up here? Oh, cold Drake, that was uncalled for. I killed a friggin' abyssal. Doesn't that count for something? The head of the abyssals, no less. Well, the head of our little band of merry abyssals. Come on, Serana, pick up the pace. Got no time. We've got no time. Okay. Wow, look at that carnage. I'll take that. Don't mind if I do. Hey, Ripley, you're making little weird pigeon sounds. Oh, Merry Abysmus to all of you! Ooh. Something shooting at me. Oh, hello. What am I doing, Corbinick? This is a good question. I'm doing very well, thank you. It's been a nice week. Cutting down my hours at work means that I have a little more time to stream during the day, and that's another thing that I plan on doing for my November month of madness. I missed a chest! Ugh. You know what? Punchy's kind of at a point where she's like got a lot of stuff. I think she's actually doing okay. She's not really saving up for anything like Farmer Punchy is. Ooh, hello. She's backhanding me? Sister. Also, where the hell is Serana? God, Cold Drake, that sounds amazing. Ramen every night for November. Ooh, hello. Alley up, alley up, alley up. Now where do I need to go? I'm still on fire. Interesting. Fine. Wow, Crosshair. Salute. Oh! Rock pants. Thank you. Thank you so much. I want to know how much that scared the living shit out of chat. It's been a little while since we've heard that wacky song. Also, I think the volume set quite high. No regrets. I love it. Sure, why not? Something's happening. Hey, Serrano, where you at, bitch? So many thanks, Rock Pants. Appreciate it. Oh, that volume was perfect. Oh, good. I'm in combat? How? What's attacking me, I wonder? Is it you? Hello. Oh, nothing. Nothing up here. I see. Oh, wowee. Although I don't think I actually care, so great. Let's do this thing. Yeah, I'm glad to hear that, Rock Pants. What's that quote from Princess Bride? Get some rest. You haven't got your health, you haven't got anything. 31,000? 31,000 times?
I hope we aren't
good.
Too late.
Oh, bad mech, no. Oh, boy.
Brynjolf and I found them like that. Mercer's doing. We have to catch up to him before it's too late. We should tread carefully. I wouldn't be
surprised if he's
left behind.
Guys, come on. I'm fine.
The eyes would go a long way in helping get the guild back on its feet.
Oh, great. Another trap. Awesome. Don't care. Don't really care. I don't really care about any of this. I'm an expert. I'm not. I think it's Carosis. Oh, I wish. That would be perfect for Halloween. She came in like a wrecking ball, and Markarth did burn the fuck. Damn it. Tabarnaka. No! There we go. Finally. This better be good. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Take all your gems. No, I don't really care about that either. But, nope. Oh, Serrana, there you are, you saucy minx. Where have you been? Oh. Isn't this where we just came in? Where am I supposed to go now, guys? Okay, I went this way. Oh, over here.
Wait a moment. What's that?
It's what? Where are you?
It's Mercer. Look, down there.
I'm on it, lass.
No! Brynjolf, don't you die!
I love you. Where is he? Oh shit, did anyone follow me? No, no one followed me.
I'll bury my blade in your heart!
Oh my god! Hello. I've been poisoned, but I don't know what happened to them. Great. Wow, that did a lot of damage to me. So we're just gonna do that. Don't care about any of that stuff. All right, everyone. Again. Ah, so close. So close. Wait, who has orange Kit Kats? Yes. Woohoo. I don't even know what the hell I just did, but I'm excited. Hello! Smash, smash! Oh god! Oh god! Holy shit! That was horrifying. Aww, and I just unlocked the... Damn it! All right. Well, here we go. I was not expecting that, needless to say. Yeah, oopsies is right. All right, Liz, stop running into things before you know exactly what you're doing. There we go. Okie doke. Now we're gonna quick save now. Okay. Yeah, die. Excellent. Now where's the other one?
Oh, the other one.
What was that?
Careful.
Enough, gang. Let's end it.
Don't die! What the fuck is wrong with you?
You're tall!
Oh my god, get out of there, you fools! All right. Everybody's fine, right? You're fine. Where's Chicky Poo? Oh my god, she's stuck. How do I deactivate that thing? All I wanted was to break your walls. All you ever did was punch me. Yeah, no shit. All right. Where do we go now? This, presumably.
People are kind of derps in this game. No, I understand, Bad Mick. You gotta clip what you gotta clip. Okay, so these things are up. No. Guys, do not follow me. I'm punchy. I'm equipped to deal with such things. Okay. All right. So I got in through the thing. Yeah, that doesn't do anything else. Great. Oh, look, another lever.
Pull the lever, Krunk.
Wrong lever. Yeah, bitch. Oh, one. Okie dokie. There it is. Oh, God. Perfect. Fantastic. Hello, Henchy. Oh, bye, Mrs. Badmack. Thanks for dropping by. Whoa-ho! That sounds like something's going to kill me. Better hide. Ah, we're okay. Don't be afraid, Punchy.
You're tall!
Ooh, something's attacking us! Come on, guys! Whatever it is, it must be killed. Sup! Goodbye. Put some of that sweet. Oh, nope. Did not mean to eat all that. Oh, that's okay. Take that. Oh, I gotta roast some of this stuff. Which I will do shortly. Oh. Ah, good God. But where? Hey, asshole, where are you? Woo! Dive punch! That's right!
Your fate is sealed!
Okay. But where? Where is the fate sealed? Whatever it is, oh, I'm sure you guys got this. Don't die. Honestly. Okay. Oh, he's still up there.
Shadows consume you.
Yeah, he's dead. Oh, good. And I can loot him because he's conveniently fallen off the roof. Fantastic. Hi, what's up? Yeah, you didn't have much, did you? So this hey, 80 Sassery. The entire tower.
You're tall.
Holy shit, Snacks! Get away from me! Ah! Die, asswipe. Okay. Ooh. Don't mind if I do. Oh, wait. Yes, please. Come on, everyone. Pretty sure this is where I'm going. Traps all around. What's this way? An empty chest! Mercer! You son of a bitch! I'll kill you for taking my chest. I will kill you and run through all these bear traps. Aww. He's sitting by the fire.
It's a dwarven centurion. Very tough and very deadly.
We can take the beast on or sneak around. It's your call, lass. We're right behind you.
Let's take him on.
You're tall!
Yeah, boy! Come on, everyone! Woo! Yeah! You son of a bitch. Wow. These assholes are pretty tough. Yeah. Die! Everyone's like, save! Why didn't you save? I didn't save. Didn't save because I'm the worst! Because I am the worst. Okay. We can do it! Yeah! Jesus Christ. Still more? Still more? And let's do some of that.
Thank you.
Yay! All right. How many of my companions did I lose? Show of hands. Oh, wow. Okay.
Shadows take you.
Where are they? Yes. Okay. Good. Good, everyone. Well done. Way to not die. Where's Serana? Serana? Oh no. I got a bad feeling about this. Ooh. Look, another dude. But not my dude. Okay, everyone, I think we have to go all the way around. I don't understand how Mercer left some of them alive and was able to sneak past the rest. Ooh, look at all these dudes. But not my dude. Come on, assholes! Come on, fight me!
Come, Cap. Now we
Uh-oh, watch out! Sorry, didn't mean to light you on fire! Get out of my face! Alright. Fine. Perfectly fine. Oh, hello. You ever noticed how, or maybe it's just me, but oh wow, ass much? I don't get cutscenes with Falmer, typically.
I saw Mercer. We must be getting close.
And I wish I did, because it's really satisfying to kill those little bastards. I know I could do that. Alright, now do we have everyone? Nope. Oh, so Serana didn't come in with me? Is that what you're saying?
The stench. This place reeks of Falmer.
This must your be the time.
Your best blade in your heart!
Yee-hoo! That was fun. Ooh, more stuff. You guys deal with this. I'm just gonna see what's in here. Yeah, there was much ass. There was much ass, Captain Daff.
I hear something.
I don't want any of this. I guess I could level up my smithing with these ingots. Alright, fine. Fork. Fork you!
I think you got the message.
Yeah, damn straight. Okay. Perfect. So we probably have to go down there. Yeah, I don't care. Alright, come on, guys.
Let's go!
After I got with Brynjolf, oh, I hurt her feelings, did I? Well, why would I want that?
Even a farmer don't deserve the pain these implements must have inflicted. The dwarves were a cruel race.
Ah, we're fine. Okay, everybody, now just take gentle, careful steps around. Woohoo! Okay, do as I do, you crazy mofos. Come on. That is pretty classic Punchy.
There's a mass of the farmer in this chamber. We can sneak through or take them down.
Oh, we're taking them down. No matter how many deaths I have to die.
Now we fight.
Woo-hoo! I wish Serana were here, I'll tell you that. She's pretty good in these situations. Should have saved a level up. That would have been nice. Let's see, what else do we have? We got some more in the storehouse. Come on, assholes! Get up! Get up! Alright.
Ah, it's just you and me, bitch!
Alright. Good. Good, good.
Darkness consume you!
Darkness consume. Perfect.
Finally, attend this.
How are you guys doing? How are you feeling? Feeling okay? Hello! Burn in your tent! Ugh, get out, come on.
Got the mustard. Oh, they got the mustard.
Thank you for getting that stuck in my head again, guys. The hell? Through here, I think. This looks right. Yeah! Hacks! Oh, I'm jealous. We sure are. Ew. Oh, I hate these places. I always get so lost because it's so dark. Yes, everyone, more lost than I normally get.
What was that?
Hooray! Hey! Fuck you! Oh, not these assholes! They're so tough. Okay.
Fuck you!
I really don't like how much health I'm going through, guys. This better be the last of it. Or else. I've got the rattles! Damn it! Damn it! Oh, fuck, now there's two of them. No! Oh, boy. Oh, my God. Wow, this is all the healing I have left. Fuck you! Oh my God. That is not good. That is not good! Okay. Yeah, bugs. I hate those things. They're awful. Yeah, bye-bye health potions. I don't like it. I don't like this.
We will walk through the fire. Where else can I turn? I will walk through the fire.
I hate that I have the rattles. The hell is the rattles? You know what? Let's find out. No! That sucks. I gotta have a cure disease. Yes, I do. I've got like a million. So, suck on that, Falmer.
We'll see through, it's what we're always here to do. So we will walk through the fire. So when I want to turn from the... Cause my friend can't face the cold. Why I froze, not one among them knows. And never can be told.
You got retweeted by Jennifer Hale? Was that about the voice actor strike, Kilmore?
He's close. I'm certain of it.
He's close. So is Punchy. I'm sorry, that was uncalled for. Or was it?
He hasn't seen us yet. Brynjolf, watch the door.
Aye, lass. Nothing's getting by me.
Climb down that ledge. See if you can...
Carlia, when will you learn you can't...
The hell is going on? Oh, no.
When Brynjolf brought you before me, I could feel a sudden shift in the wind. And at that moment, I knew it would end with one of us at the end of a blade.
Oh, shit. Here we go.
What's Carlia been filling your head with? Tales of thieves with honor? Oaths ripe with falsehoods and broken promises? Nocturnal doesn't care about you, the key, or anything having to do with the guild.
Damn it, Kev, don't say that. I don't have any health potions left. Oh. Well, I am not at the highest difficulty. I'm here for the eyes. Well, this is personal, I think is what
revenge,
it is.
Revenge, is it? When will you open your eyes and realize how little my actions differ from yours? Both of us lie, cheat, and steel to further our own end.
Punchy indeed.
It's clear you'll never see the skeleton key as I do, as an instrument of limitless wealth.
Instead,
wow. You've chosen to fall over your own foolish code. Then the die is cast, and once again my blade will taste Nightingale blood. Carlia, I'll deal with you after I rid myself of your irksome companions. In the meantime, perhaps you and Brynjolf should get better acquainted.
What?
Nothing!
You're torn!
Fight it, Brynjolf.
Oh, shit!
Cut.
Fuck, he's invisible! Fucking! Fuck, fuck! Come back, asshole! Oh, he's over there. Don't mind if I do. Sure, why not? And we'll take that, and great, yeah, I'll just take
that. Get the skeleton key in the eye, and let's get out of here.
Great.
No luck there, lass. Something must have fallen on the other side of the door because it isn't moving.
We have to find another way out of here before the place fills with water.
Oh, fuck. No! I wonder where we have to go. Is this truly timed? Oh, shit. Shit, I don't actually know where to go. This is so stressful. Can I go in here? Sure can't. Oh crap, I'm gonna die, aren't I? No, I don't know. Oh shit, this is hard. That's what Punchy said, I guess.
This place is coming down. Let's get out of here.
Yeah, I'd love to. Oh, this looks promising. Perfect. Ugh. Good. I hate water levels in all games.
We'll speak another time.
Donation hive! Thank you, Corbinick! Could not leave without punching my usual donation ticket. Punching! No haiku, unfortunately. You'll owe me one.
I'm afraid it's not that simple. When the skeleton key was stolen from the Twilight Sepulchre, our access to the inner sanctum was removed. The only way to bring it back will be through the Pilgrim's Path.
wasn't created. As a consequence, I have no knowledge of what you'll be facing.
No!
Brynjolf is needed back at the Thieves Guild to keep order while you're away.
Yeah, well, I gotta go give the eyes back to that dude or whatever.
I can't bear to face Nocturnal after my failure to protect the key. I'm afraid you'll have to face the end of your journey alone.
Oh, come on, everyone.
Take this with you. I'm not certain if it will help within the walls of the Sepulchre, but I certainly don't need it as much as you. I've had this bow almost my entire life.
Don't give me a bow. Please don't bother.
I hope it brings you the same luck.
Don't bother. I can't. Ugh. Fine. Let's go.
Sorry, lass. I've got important things to do.
I don't want to talk to you anyway. I got other things to do. Woohoo! Oh my god. God damn it! Oh, Skyrim, I hope you saved just now. Skyrim just closed. Wow, it chose that moment to update. Thank you, Skyrim. Thank you so much. So we're just gonna go here while we wait for it to figure its shit out. Really appreciate that, Steam. Oh, here we go. Yes, come on. Are you making punch emotes? Oh, Kate, that's awesome. Yay, and it saved at the perfect moment. Thank you, Skyrim, for not being a total tool. Let's go to where we need to go, which is... I don't see it. Hold on a minute. Hold on a minute. Enter the Twilight Sepulchre. Sepulchre. Actually, let's return... Gotta return something. Let's do this first, shall we? Because that's easy.
Out here. I don't know how you stand it.
Cold Drake, did you do this? GIMP is what I use instead of Photoshop, Kate, if that's any help to you. Hello!
Still have quite a good bit of jobs available, if you're looking for some extra coin. Well, well.
Yeah, you were.
I was looking for this little beauty.
Interesting.
If you happen across any other unusual trinkets like this, be sure to bring him to me.
Oh, I know. Oh, I know, Delvin.
It's worth quite a bit, actually. Quite a catch. There you go. This should make you smile.
Yeah, GIMP's really good.
Well, well. I was looking for this little beauty. If you happen to cross any other unusual
exactly.
trinkets like this,
Cold Drake summed it up perfectly.
Be sure to bring him to me. I promise it'll be worth the effort. I think you'll find this payment to be more than fair. Well, well. If you happen to buy the eight, you actually
hey.
This alone is worth more than
whoa, 2,400! Fabulous. Okay. Let's enter that twilight blabbity bloop.
Find me if you're ever looking for some extra coin.
Hey, he's been looking for a lot of little beauties. Delvin.
Hey, good to see you.
Hi, guys.
Yes?
Bye.
Oh,
nope.
What is it?
Nope. Ugh. Gotta go sell some shit. Let's go to my house, shall we? It's been so long since I've been home. My husband must be wondering where I am.
There's a nip in the
Holy
air.
Crap, it's 7:30 already. Or 7:23. Wow. Days flew by. It was very action-packed. Gorbash? Darling?
Strange. It's pleasing. Fortune smiles on us. Here's your share, love.
1900. Way to go, Gorbash.
A warrior marches on the gut.
Yeah.
Here.
All right. And I'm pretty sure it's... Is it Crozus that helps with my alchemy? It sure is. And then let's do... Oh, I've got all this extra stuff. I know Crosshair, but I feel like 2 hours, it doesn't feel like it's not a huge time commitment for everybody. I feel like it makes it easier on the viewers, and then you guys feel like you can actually stay for the whole time. Is that a fair... thought? Okay, what am I looking at? Right. I want to wear my... I think I have an alchemy thing. Oh, no, I did. And then I got it taken away.
I'll cook another tomorrow.
Excuse me. Yeah! Fabulous!
Speak. You can ask anything of me, love.
I know, Crosshair, I know. Do we get fresh... Oh yeah, do you guys get fresh waves when Kate refreshes? Yeah, I'm wondering what would be better, Crosshair. Longer streams or more frequent streams? So one of the things I'm going to do in November, I guess I can tell you guys now, is I'm going to do 4 consecutive days of... 4, maybe even 5 consecutive days of streaming. And it's going to be 2 hours every day, but it'll be like Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. So it will be 5 days, actually. So that's exciting.
Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Ooh, I should see first if I can disenchant anything. Yes, I should. Yes, I should. Yeah, I should... you don't have enough anyway. Great. Fabulous. It's all too good. This is all... Alright, and that, and... Nope. Oh, Balathor, you terrible man. Great. But yeah, anyway, that's what I'm doing. whoa, shit, that's a really good spell tome. Wow, Bellathor, you do not have enough for that, unfortunately. Sell my signed copy, because I killed the gourmet. That'd be awful. And yet...
do come back.
Getting ready to go full stream time. Full stream time, you mean? Oh, I see, Cheeks. And hi, by the way. It's just an experiment to see how many drop-ins I get compared to doing like twice a week on my channel. Cyrodiil.
Take a look.
Kate, you should. That'd be fun. Yeah. Oh shit, god damn it! Fuck nuggets! Alright. Sorry everyone. Sorry you had to hear that. I do this every time. Every time.
Let me know if you see anything you like. Pardon me. But do I detect a case of the rattles? I've got something for that. Ah, so you're an alchemist then?
Nope. Goddamn fuck nugget, I'm pretty sure is what I said. So, back to that. Perfect. And let's make it healing. Wonderful. Yeah, I was selling instead of buying, and it was annoying. I do this all the time, though. Okay, now I want to sell. We want to sell magic. And yeah, we'll keep that. Oh, speechcraft. Fun. Would you buy my scroll of Blizzard? How about this spell tome that I'll give to you at a really great price? Exactly how much you have, pretty much. Fun times.
Come back anytime if you need a rest.
Yeah.
I offer remedies.
Thank you, Captain Daff. All right, now I'm gonna go see if I can disenchant some of this crap. Great if I can. Yeah, I know, Crosshair, that's the thing. So it's actually because I start work 4 or 5, basically, all that week. So what I'm thinking is I'll do, I know it's not great for everybody for all the time zones, but I might do like a noon to 2 every day and just see. It's going to be something, it'll either be Stardew or I will stream a whole new game all week.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors.
No! No way!
It seems this damnable
poop.
Conflict has claimed everyone's passions of late. Me? I prefer... There's a trend... So, you wish to master the arcane arts?
So, let's sell... What can you buy? What can you buy from me? No. Yeah, I guess you can take that, and... Do you have anything that's useful? Probably not. You sure? Ooh, you have one lockpick. I'll take it.
You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the mages.
Yeah, I know. But I also recognize that there's not going to be a time that's good for everybody. And this week is also kind of an experiment to see how many drop-ins I get. On any given day. Obviously, if I can switch up the time, I will, but noon to 2 is a pretty good time that I can do consistently that week. Yeah, I know. 3 to 5, and unfortunately, that's just not doable. 3 to 5 is only doable on Saturdays.
Got some good
people. Hello, friend. Henshi, I just noticed your proposal to stream directly into your brains. I'd love that. Let's just do that, everyone. Come on. It's so much easier. All right, I'll get rid of that. Don't need that. Oh. Yeah, okay. And she doesn't really have anything fun for me to buy. Do you have lockpicks? Sometimes you do. No! Okay.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
What are you looking at?
Shut up, child.
I'm not afraid of you. No. Boys, girls, dogs, elders. There's nobody I won't fight.
Get out of my house.
It's pleasing to see you again.
I'll have you arrested for trespassing. Oh, hello.
Speak. You can ask anything. Take a look.
Oh, I'll take a look, Gorbash. But first... Yikes, that's something that, you know, the shopkeepers... Nobody has enough money! Ooh, 25%! Oh... I should probably hold on to that, actually. Alright, let's do it. You can sell that too.
Conquer your enemies, my love. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
And, well, no, you don't really have much. But you do have 16 lockpicks, Gorbash. I'm not gonna ask. I'm not, you know, you do you. And I don't think... Why do I have that? Don't need that. Keeping this, and... Perfect.
Conquer your enemies.
Thank you, darling. Major sneaking. ~12% versus 15%. Don't mind if I do. Keep that. Ooh, pretty. Don't care. Yeah, it'll get rid of that. I got a lot of stuff. Well, this all looks nice to me. Still a lot of things to be carrying around, just... Okay, that's a little bit better. Right. that so much. Five of these stupid stones? Oh no, I'm never gonna get all of it. But I've got the skeleton key! Oh right, I have to bring it back to somewhere. Okay. I guess we can go and do that now. Wow, I was clearly zoning out while organizing all of my chests, so missed a lot of what's happening in chat. Alright, got everything. Great. Time to go. But it's not prompting me as to where I need to go. Enter the sepulcher. And I don't know. There it is. Oh, wait, there it is. Oh, no. Great. Let's do it. Oh, my horse. I forgot about you. Yeah, well, I mean, that's nothing that shocks me, that's for sure. Yep, social lube, goose grease, and pithy patter. Pithy patter. Hi! Oh, goodness. Did you just call me a son of a? Die! Nope. Right in the boobs.
Done and done.
Oh, hello. Bye. I found the Twilight Sepulchre. Oh, hello.
I don't recognize you, but I sense that you're one of us. Who are you?
I am Punchy.
The last of the Nightingale Sentinels. I've defended the sepulcher alone for what seems like an eternity. We were betrayed by one of our own kind.
Oh, look, that's exactly what happened with my dudes. What the hell are you guys talking about?
Blinded by dark treachery. Masquerading as friendship. Perhaps if I had been more vigilant, then Mercer Frey wouldn't have lured me to my fate and stolen the skeleton key.
You're Gallus. Hello.
How do you know of me?
You're super famous, bro.
The key! You and Mercer Frey.
Oh, I punched the shit out of him. It's very satisfying.
It's over, and my death wasn't in vain. I owe you a great deal, Nightingale.
You sure do.
Were I able to provide it, I'd shower you in wealth for what you've done. My only regret is that you had to undertake this task alone. Carlyle?
Yeah.
She's still alive? I feared she'd befallen the same fate, ending up a victim of Mercer's betrayal. Nothing would bring me more pride.
Oh, of course it's impossible.
But I'm afraid it's impossible.
Yep, that'd be too easy.
From the moment I arrived here, I felt myself, well,
dying.
Dying.
Okay. How can a spirit die?
Merely a temple or a vault to house the key. Within these walls is the Evermere, a conduit to Nocturnal's realm of Everglow. When Mercer stole the key, that conduit closed, severely
missing. Oh, boy. I mean, that's probably true, Crosshair, but there's only so much that one can do. Slipping away.
The years without restoration of my power have taken their toll. Whatever damage has been caused can only be corrected by following the pilgrim's
path. Not another pilgrim's path. No, the last one took like 12 years. 12 years. No. Damn it. Hell in a handbasket. I'm just gonna assume that this is where I need to go. Yeah, follow the goddamn pilgrim's path. Alright, well, bye, I guess. Here we go. Can Serana come with me? She can't, can she? No, of course she can't. Who do I have to fight? Is it more Falmer? It's more Fudgy.
I sense a presence. Death comes for you now.
Your turn!
Gotcha! That's nothing. Oh. Yeah, right in the ghost junk. Oh, this does not look good. Hold on. 1 second. No, I would like... Where are some... Oh, shit. Where's this guy? But first... Yeah! Nicely done. Let's go! Holy shit! Oh no! Ballsack! I mean... What did I say? Yeah, yeah, ghostly remains. Here we go. Okay, let's try this again. Great. Why am I burning? Fuck! Nuggets! I'm like burning on the burn. Ah! All right, Neil. Let's try actually taking a second before you make anything... before you do anything rash. All right, so this whole thing is bad and it's going to kill you. Okay, now I'm up here. But seriously, where am I supposed to go? Oh, God! Oh, it burns! But why? Yes, watch where you walk indeed. Everyone's dead around me. Okay, so if I walk on this light, I will die. So I have to stay to the shadows. What happens if I do this? How about this? Okay, I'm still alive. Whoa! Fun. Okay. Great, okay, okay. Avoid the light, avoid the light. Fabulous. Whee! Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Ooh, spooky. Ah! Good lord. Okay. Dodged. Okay. And then I gotta go through that door, I think. Great. Okay. Fabulous. Hunchy, you did it. You did it, Punchy. Always knew. I believed in you. Oh my god, what is that? Ooh, there's someone dead before it, so clearly there's something that needs to be found. I'm just gonna... Cha! No. No! But I'm here. Hello, show yourself. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Here we go. Oh, bye, Crosshair. Woohoo! Yay! Ouch! Right in the nuts. Okay. It's this way. Is this the way I'm supposed to go? Oh, shit! I am sneaky. Where's my call friend? I'd like to phone a friend. It's great. Have fun. Go! Go fight! Go fight! Be useful! Yay! Thank you for the warning, for the 5-minute warning. Smash! Oops! Is this where I'm supposed to be? Oh my Christ, why? Ah! I'll take that home-cooked meal. This is quite a quest. No. Woo! Fabulous. Okay. So I am facing where I need to go. So I think I'm actually just gonna stop here before things get too nutso. Yes, right in time for the end, Scott. Right in time. Yay! Yes, I saved. So we'll be starting, oh my god, actually, oh no, what have I done? Because, oh yeah, anyone who wasn't here for the beginning, this is what's happening next week. Okay? So, Kathy is gonna be special guest on the Punchy stream. We are not starting with Skyrim right away, okay? For the first little bit of the stream, it's going to be a live stream of her making me up to look like Punchy. All right? So I am very excited. We've shared some screen caps with her. She has some ideas. I'm going to see what I can do about getting my hands on some LARP armor, maybe, that I'll be able to wear. And I'm going to try to do the hair. We'll see how that's going to go. So she's going to be here and she's going to help me out with that. It's going to be live streamed. It's going to be a little bit of chat central. You know, we're going to have the chat pulled up on the monitor, so we should be able to still interact with you guys. And it's just going to be a little bit of a belated Halloween party. And then any extra time that we have after she's done with the makeup, I'm going to try to play Skyrim as Punchy, which, if my white contact lens arrives in the mail in time, is going to be incredibly challenging because I won't really be able to see. So get hyped. No, I'm not dyeing my hair. I'm not dyeing my hair. I'm keeping my hair the same. Isn't Punchy's hair kind of blondish? In any case, that's what's happening with next week. Okay? So do not show up at 6 expecting to see Skyrim right away, but you're going to see something very, very fun instead. No. So that's it. That's all I have to say about that. Stay tuned for other fun things in November, including probably 5 consecutive days of quick 2-hour streams. Might start a new game, or I might play Stardew or whatever. So thanks for joining me, everybody. As always, have a good rest of your evening. Oh, did I forget to mention anything? I don't think I did. Make sure to check out Scott's stream on Monday because I heard a certain somebody might be coming back. Very exciting. Next week? Yeah, I know. You thought I got lost before. This is going to be fracking horrifying. I might play Portal Cheeks. I really might. There's another one that I'm looking at too that is on my wish list. Hold on. I'm going to see if I can pull it up really fast. I think it's called... Where is it? Yes, Techno Babylon. Looks very cool. It's a point and click cyberpunk game. So anyway, that looks awesome. Yeah, no, I don't think that's going to be happening. Tomorrow, I think Kate's free and we're going to be starting Kentucky Route Zero. Get hyped. And then on Sunday, to the best of my knowledge, there is an Exalt Witch. So fun filled next couple of the 3 days, 4 days, 5 million billion days. Eat shit, Mercer Frey. That's for all the unhappiness you've caused. Your namesake has caused, so screw you. And what the hell, Kate? What did you just send? Kate just, oh my God, Kate, you made that? I love it. Man, Kate from Mayor. Goodbye, everybody. Bye.